off his foot. He's down in the count, no balls and two strikes. The windup and the pitch. Swung on and hammered high in the air and deep to right. Forget about it. Home run by Bauers. That ball was obliterated. A long solo home run by Jake Bauers, and the 19-year-old has pushed the Biscuits out front 1-0. An 0-2 mistake by David Hurlbut. It was middle in and up in the zone, and Bauers did not miss it. Watched it fly, flipped the bat, and the Biscuits lead 1-0.